But what also when he just came, and the watermelon in Hungarian is gödögdínye, which means Greek melon. And he goes to the market and says that he wants melon, but he didn't know Hungarian melon. And this man says, no, we only have Greek melon. I say, no, give me the Hungarian, you know? And he said, and this guy said, Greek, then I will not buy. They will not trick me, you know? Fantastic, we love it so much. They will not trick me, you know, with Greek melon. It will be full with candy and everything. Hungarian melon.
Yeah, actually also in Spanish, you know, Spanish. I remember that he was saying.